We're here at the Cleveland Metro Park Zoo. I'm fascinated by Juba, which is a new little baby rhino right here. You can see Juba is Swahili for brave, and they named, and here comes mom, but they named him Juba, and there she is. Now, mom is 2,600 pounds. Now, this is the morning shower. You know, no head and shoulders for these guys, right, Lisa?
Right.
But you said they love the morning shower, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they look forward to it. Mom will lay down here now and roll around. And in the wild, they love the mud. They just get caked with mud. They love it. And Juba's been outside in the yard, and he loves to get muddy, too. So they don't stay clean for long.
Yeah. So this is like a little morning ritual with these guys.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
There we go.
There's the morning ritual. Gotta love that one. She just said, hey, pull my finger. Yeah, baby.
Good times in the rhino barn.
You are kidding. It smells ripe in here now. Let me tell you, that is so funny. Yeah. How's that working for you? Look how fast they move.
Yeah.
So, what they have for breakfast? You put any beans in that diet there? No beans?
No, just firstly hay and grain. There.
Yeah, for all the vegetarians out there, you gotta be careful, let me tell you. And these guys are vegetarians. I'm watching that tail because if that tail goes up, we're in bad shape. So now you said initially she was pretty protective of Juba. Now she's kind of letting Juba have a little independence, is that right?
Oh, yeah. And since he is a boy, he likes to be very independent, especially out in the yard. He goes out and sleeps somewhere where we as public, we can't see him. Mm-hmm. And mom's not really worried about him. She knows he's sleeping somewhere calm, and she's really good now. Before, she wouldn't let the little boy leave her side for the first couple of weeks, and she still gets very angry at her her mom, Inga, which is the grandma of the baby. So if they see each other underneath the bars, they end up fighting, and Kabibi ends up trying to scare her mom off.
And she's Juba's a little under 2 months, right?
Yes, just about. Yes.
And you said what's amazing is he'll grow about 100 pounds in a month.
Yes, yeah, it's 2 to 3 pounds a day. We try to weigh him daily, and it's amazing. And it's mostly from mother's milk. Hmm. It's just got some really potent stuff in there, I guess, that milk.
Speaking of potent, that was a pretty big gastric explosion she had there. All right, when we come back, we're hanging right out here at the Cleveland Metro Park Zoo with Juba right there, hanging out with Chris. My photog. Kick it with Kenny. Stay with us.